Galloway, talk to me.
God, you're so rude. No gratitude at all?
Save it.
All right. Your little display.
Dana, you catch all that?
Every word. And as much as I'd like to punch her square in the mouth,
transmission 411 days ago.
What's happening out there, Sergeant?
Sir, City Hall's been hit. The building is coming apart. Oh, shit. They're everywhere. Danforth, get that stuff over here.
I'm glad you know how to set up a secure perimeter.
Yeah, I read an article in Cosmo.
Dana, I have to ask you something. and I know it's out of left field, but listen, you have to stay safe. Because if I'm gone, I need you to take care of Maya.
What? James, I would never know where to begin to... I don't even...
There's no one else. I've got no one else. Thank you. I'm on my way to see Rooks. Find out where this Dr. Carson son of a bitch has Maya locked up.
Okay, you thought about how you're gonna ask him?
No more asking. Rooks' number is up.
All right, I'm sending you his coordinates.
Convert to my coordinates.
No, that should be fine. Yeah. So how'd it go last night? Oh, that's great. And how's my little girl? I don't know. There's a lot of variables. Another 6 months, maybe. I know. I love you, too.
Jesus Christ, Riley! You should wear a fucking bell!
Sorry. I've got an idea. Can you get a fix on a Dr. Trey Carson?
Carson works for a special bioweapons division out of Quantico. Where are you going with this?
If we can find Heller's daughter, that'd put his nuts in a vice. Right? I heard somebody in Rattler 2 talking about a Dr. Carson. I think he's connected to Griffin.
So what? Going to lean on Carson? You got any idea what these government spooks can do to you?
How bad do you want Heller? I'll let you know when I turn up.
Hey, it's me. It's Rooks. Did you get what you needed?
I got the intel, yeah. Carson's at a Black Watch base not far from here. I'm going after him now.
All right. Good luck. And be careful.
Stand by to retrieve.
Spencer, you ready to leave yet?
Yes, I'm almost ready to go. Just gathering up the last of my things.
Shamrock, transport for Dr. Carson is inbound and on schedule. Wish. Over.
Identify the cause of the disturbance.
What the hell's going on out there?
You three, collect this equipment and stow it at once. And where's my fucking helicopter?
All due respect, Doc. Fuck your work. Come on!
Taking Amaya Heller to my lab, Agent Borden. Security here is too easily compromised.
Understood. Location?
Far away from the NYZ, thank Christ. We'll be in two choppers. Her first, then I'll follow in a second. Any word from Washington on my recommendation?
Your request for vivisection is approved. We won't know how valuable she is till we open her up.
Sons of bitches!
Dr. Carson, we're ready for your pickup, but we can't land until the disturbance on the ground is dealt with. Over.
Roger.
Roger that. Let's just hope someone can save our wuss asses from whatever the fuck is going on out there.
Right. Over and out.
units converge and focus fire.
Dr. Carson, this is Ballista 2-1. You better find a hold of hiding until this is sorted out. Over.
Thank you.
and clear to land. LZ is swarming with infected.
Shamrock 4-2, I have orders to extract Dr. Carson and rendezvous with the Myalo transport. Clear the area ASAP.
Infected or dead.
Pilot, I'm ready for pickup. I need to get to Maya Heller's location as soon as possible.
Climb aboard, Doc. I'll get you there.
Strangle you with your own guts, asshole.
Not as impressive as I'd hoped.
Keep talking, shithead.
Give it up! You know we're gonna kill you anyway!
You got that backwards, punk.
What's wrong? We're not interfering with anything, are we?
I got time to kill you. Don't worry.
Not be harmed.
May I ask why? Sir, I'm interested in her genetic makeup for one. For another, I want James Heller to see everything I do to her. Firsthand.
It's Rooks. I'm sending you some coordinates. Meet me there ASAP. I've got new intel on Amaya Heller.
I'm Oscar Mike. Riley, yeah, I'm here. Where are you?
Right behind you, you son of a bitch! You must think I'm dumb as fuck! Disappearing all the fucking time, disobeying orders! Who got to you?
Who got to me?
Who are you working for? Ugh. Oh shit, that's how you knew. Riley's dead. All this time, you. It's been you!
Brooks, all I care about is getting Maya back. Just stay out of my way. Please.
Thank you.
Shield recording. 204 days ago.
Alright, this is where Foreman's last transmission came from. We sweep the block, take out any infected, and bring back what's left of Polar 2-1. Anyone not clear on ROE?
No, Sergeant!
Good. On my six, we're Oscar Mike.
Transmission 411 days ago.
Kodiak 3 actual, how copy?
Castle.
Drones are picking up multiple movements on infrared. Confirm.
Affirmative. Multiple movements and. Holy shit! City Hall is compromised! I say it again! City!
Galloway, talk to me.
God, you're so rude. No gratitude at all?
Save it.
All right. The little display with Cantrell has prompted a mandatory meeting for all of the commanders. Top-level security.
Fucking pokes. They'd have a fit if one of them chipped a fingernail.
I've located one of their transport pilots. A guy named Lincoln. He's your in.
All right. I need more.
More? Yeah, screw you.
Dana, you catch all that?
Every word. And as much as I'd like to punch her square in the mouth, it sounds like you better follow that lead. If you can assist the other transport to the meeting, then we'll be able to find out what they're up to.
Red Crown, we've spotted Heller. Please advise.
Oscar 6 Lima, this is Red Crown. Focus all efforts on Heller. Protect Commander Ellis's transport. Over.
All that?
Every word. And as much as I'd like to punch her square in the mouth, it sounds like you better follow that lead. If you can assist the other transport to the meeting, then we'll be able to find out what they're up to.
Red Crown, this is Oscar 6 Lima. We have an intruder at November 6.
This is Red Crown. Protect Commander Ellis's transport and neutralize Tango. Over. This is Red Crown. How copy?
Red Crown.
Oscar 6 Echo. Please report to Lima Zulu 1-9er Juliet to escort Commander Ellis to the drop-off. Over.
Roger that.
Ballista 2-2, report to your vehicle. Over.
2-2, this is Commander Ellis. Thanks for the escort. I need you to take up the rear and keep your eyes peeled for any airborne hostiles. Don't want to keep the other Firehawk commanders waiting.
Well, I'm just as eager as you are to have a chat with the new Firehawk commanders. You just leave me to them, asshole.
Well, I better make myself a note not to piss you off. Fly like that, that'll win this conflict. Look at this city. It's just a cesspool of disease. With white light tainted. I wish there was another way. Firehawk's gonna turn the people against us. Heads up, 2-2. We got more of them. Make you my personal pilot. First time I felt safe in one of these things since I got to NYZ.
This is Hammerhead 4-3. I'm en route to your location. Just hold them off a few more mics.
Somebody open fire!
the air.
Lateral spores, pilot. Those biomass towers are pumping them out 24/7. About a month, this place is gonna look like another planet. This is Oscar 6 Echo. Made it to Checkpoint Beta. Fucking brawler pieces of shit. How you doing with those Hydras, Tutu? Well, I better make myself a note not to piss you off. Better hurry up. We need all four commanders present at that meeting to initiate Firehawk.
Dana, you hear that?
Sounds like they're not waiting around. You need to take out all four commanders, James. It won't stop the mission, but it'll at least buy us some time until we find out more.
Fuck, it's one of those Hydra things! Kill it! Kill it! Up and you'll fly yourself into a commendation. Red Crown, this is Oscar 6 Echo. We have reached the final checkpoint. Ballista 2-2 deserves a commendation.
Ballista 2-2, this is Red Crown. Land and report for debriefing. Over.
Now consume those commanders before you lose them. It's the only way we'll find out what this Firehawk is all about.
Relax. I'm on it.
Is to engage and suppress the hostile. Over.
Which one of these bastards is Ellis? Damn, these meeting-loving bastards all look alike. Dana, you there?
I hear you, James. Are you all right?
We need hard facts on this Firehawk shit. Whatever it is, it's gonna level the whole fucking city. Everyone dies. You and me and Maya.
Okay, I'll find out everything I can. Yeah, no thanks to you. Listen, Project Firehawk is a bombing run. They're gonna burn the whole city.
Already knew that. I need details.
How about a fleet of helicopters loaded with thermobaric rockets? They're hitting Red Zone first, then the rest of NYZ. How you ever got along without me, James Heller? I'll never know.
Keep dreaming.
So where are these choppers?
They've got multiple pads around the Red Zone. First one you should hit is a converted dock on the East River.
Lined up like fucking dominoes.
Bishop, proceed with liftoff. Over.
Heller, can you hear me? They've deployed some of the helicopters.
Where are they?
In the park, the streets. They're killing everybody. You'd better hurry before they target something important.
I'm gonna pretend I didn't hear that.
Hostile is airborne. Shoot that chopper down. Say again. Hostile is airborne.
Sounds like the jackpot.
Sending you the location. You destroy that, you destroy any hopes they have of leaving New York a smoldering mess. tower to break through it.
Quartermaster, Base Alpha's getting hammered. I think the structure's about to give way.
Quartermaster, listen very carefully. We cannot lose that base. Our entire thermobaric reserve is inside. Do anything it takes. Anything.
Heller, I keep hearing reports of an ammo depot near you.
Sounds like the jackpot.
Sending you the location. You destroy that, you destroy any hopes they have of leaving New York a smoldering mess.
Carefully, we cannot lose that base. Our entire thermobaric reserve is inside. Do anything it takes. Anything.
Hostile is airborne. Shoot that chopper down. Say again. Hostile is airborne.
Good boy. Now don't forget the rest of those choppers.
And talk to me like a dog. Bitch. Like you were to your mama, asshole.
Come on. The way I see it, I helped you. And then I helped you some more. So you owe me.
That's the way you see it, huh?
You know it's true. But here's the... Come here. We work well together, Heller. James, let's get the hell out of this place. Forget Mercer. We could build something all our own. We do make a pretty good team, don't we?
I don't want to get between you and Mercer. Besides, I'd probably catch something.
Oh.
Have you found her? Do you know where Maya is?
I'm sorry, James. I'm so sorry. I've tried everything I could think of.
Tell her! I've got something for you. Do you want your daughter? Come and get her.
James, wait! That signal went out all over BlackNet. Anyone could have heard it.
So?
So now Alex knows where she is too. It's a huge trap. You can't just go rushing in.
Watch me!
James, I looked up the address. He's at Gentech headquarters. What are you gonna do?
All I care about is getting inside.
Checkmate, this is Red Crown. Interrogative, what is your current mission? Over.
Relax, Red Crown. When I'm done with Heller, Blackwatch won't ever have to worry about him again. You're gonna have to fight your way in.
Heller just ate one of the juggernauts, and now he's got control of the others!
Confirmed, Fortress One. Your mission is unchanged.
I know the mission is unchanged! I'm just fucking telling you!
Destroy it!
at this door.
From Mr. Heller.
I think you'll find I'm not much for surprises, Brooks. Now do me a favor. Take your damn kid and get out of this fucking city. Baby?
Dad, you should have known, Heller. If you're not with me, you are against me. Don't keep Alex waiting.
What happened? James?
He's got her.
What? Who does?
Your goddamn brother is who.
Oh, God. James, go. Do whatever you have to. He's not my brother anymore.
Thank you.
dealing victors, man. Steals them and crashes them. That shit ain't cool, man.
Yeah?
Well, what are you gonna do to stop him? Fucking let him quiet, man. I'll shove a saw up his ass so far he'll have to... I'll shove it really far up there, man. You making fun of me, man? Because I'll shove a saw up your ass, too.
Safe for the moment.
You're gonna tell me, either on your own, or after I skull-fuck you and drain your memories out the hole!
Scary. You just don't get it, do you? I gave you everything, and this is how you come to me. Can't you understand what I'm doing? Humanity is stagnant, dying. I would give it one body, one mind. Think about it. No more conflict, no more disease. No more suffering. Don't you see? I'm giving it a second chance.
Enough of your fucking weird, fucking rambling shit! Give me my daughter!
No. No, I don't think so. It's time you gave me something. You see, young Amaya shares your brand of annoyingly resilient DNA. And when she's ready, your daughter will become the mother of the new world! So now the only thing standing between me and Earth's true destiny is you. Well, let's get this over with, shall we?
Out of your mouth.
You really are a very crude person, aren't you?
Oh.
impressive. Now let's see how well you can adapt. Catch.
Nice try. Simmered you down some.
See, you're beneath me. It must be awful knowing you're gonna die. You're not dead already, are you? Trying to run away, I might get offended. I expected better from you. You're not going anywhere. Slow down? I can slow down if you want. Such a shame.
Not such a big man now, are you? Should have kicked your ass days ago.
Should have been quicker. Just mopping the floor with you. Maya. Was that you were saying about being better than me? Yeah.
Did I get you?
That wiped the smirk off your face now, didn't it? Now, Lexi. Your bitch ass on a platter.
Should have been quicker.
You're the one to beat, huh?
I can't let you leave.
Too weak. I made a mistake.
Surprised you made it this far. Maya.
Not long now, Lexi. Where you belong.
Impressive.
I taught you well.
You didn't teach me shit.
What was that you were saying about being better than me?
Kidding me.
Sorry, Heller. You're not getting off that easily.
You ready for this, punk? Your ass days ago. Enjoy watching you die.
to the top of the food chain.
This is no one's fault but your own. You do understand that?
I understand that I had a brother once. A boy named Alex. A boy that used to play games with me and go skating with me and watch scary movies with me. I understand that Alex is dead now.
I am no longer bound by life or death, Dana. I've moved beyond that. Heller has as well. He just doesn't realize it yet.
James! Thank God.
Maya. Maya. Are you all right?
What do we do now?